Okay, now this is a review of Dexter the TV show. Just a second. So, this is a review from season 1 to 9. And here, it's not gonna be the most accurate review because I haven't seen the show. Actually, I saw 9 seasons in like a month. The show was so addictive. Actually, started the most popular show, the best show, Breaking Bad. First, and then I started watching Dexter. I finished Dexter before Breaking Bad. Sorry, Breaking Bad was awesome. It's a masterpiece. But Dexter was something special, man. Dexter is probably the most unique show. Yeah, Breaking Bad also unique too. But I have to say, Dexter, in my opinion, is easily the best, most perfect, most flawless show ever. I mean, that's easily 10 out of 10 for every second of every episode of every season. Yeah, that's my opinion, and you go fuck yourself if you think this show sucks after season 5 or season 4. This show was. Yes, I'm gonna go back a little bit. Actually, I watched it by myself, and then my brother my brother also finished it in less than a month, in couple of weeks, 1 week probably. And I reminded myself for the, yeah, let's just see, I'm gonna see now the intro, Dexter intro. I'm gonna show you intro. Yeah, here's the crazy thing. In my live stream, in my poker live stream, which I played football and, but yeah, it started as a poker. I don't think it was false advertising, like FPS live stream, where I played Counter-Strike. Yeah, I'm gonna make a video, part of the video. I'm gonna do my worst impressions ever. I'm gonna try Nicolas Cage, Sean Connery, my buddy Arnold, Stallone, Keanu Reeves, all the action heroes, Jean-Claude Van Damme. And I'm gonna, when I play with the counter, when I play with the terrorist, I'm gonna use Hans Gruber probably, or I don't know, or some Middle Eastern terrorist, which is so offensive. But come on, I don't get why to make fun of Middle Eastern terrorist, Islamic terrorist, which is the only terrorist in my opinion. Hackers are not terrorists. Hackers are brilliant people who have a shitty life. My point is, if you make fun of is terrorist, just terrorist, you're Islamophobic. Why? These people are the worst kind of people. Even in my opinion, the terrorists are worse than pedophiles. Well, never mind. Now, I want to say about the Dexter. In my live stream, I used the intro song, played it with a guitar. I downloaded it. And it was copyrighted. I filed this bill because I read it. It's played with a guitar. This will affect greatly in my Macedonian show Dex. Dex is actually short for Dejan. Dejan. And that's my Macedonian name. And I'm gonna. I want to make my similar Dexter. Dex is similar, and in this TV show, I'm gonna make him more of a sociopath than a psychopath. I want to make him, I'm gonna make him emotionless. I think I'm gonna change that a lot of it. This is not a remake Shot for Shot remake. This is just an inspiration. Dexter is the probably the reason I have a YouTube channel. I want to do entertainment. I saw how to do it properly. Let's just see the intro. I love the intro. Yeah, it's been a bit long, almost 2 minutes. Okay, okay. I just put something. The intro, I'm not gonna show you. I don't know. I don't want my video to get blocked. So you. Yeah, I'm gonna show you now I'm gonna play the guitar. So good. Yeah, when I make the intro, what I want to do is, I don't know how to animate. If I can, I will. Instead of, let's go, the bug, not why. The bug that Dexter kills. Instead of that, I'm gonna use a house spider. I will try to catch one, put it in my forearm, make someone feel my hand, and then after I press it, to feel my face. So beautiful. Yeah, it started like this. He kills, what is it called? He kills another fly. Yeah, I forgot the name. I need to check it out. The bug that sucks, but you can kill it easily. He kills it and then he makes a face like he comes. I mean, basically, he's a psychopath. He's a classic psychopath who has he has the right stepfather. I mean, yeah, he was basically his father have an affair with his mother, and that's why he brought him as his son. And then I just heard the intro, so we bother. I hope you don't get copyrighted. So Dexter, how it starts? It starts, I think the Breaking Bad also has a good beginning, middle, and end, but Dexter has flawless beginning. Yeah, I'm gonna take it back. I think the ending, it was great ending. I don't think it's shit ending, but the thing is, the ending ended on a cliff one. I really hope that Showtime will consider making a standalone movie with Dexter. With some awesome villain. Yeah, make it more than an action. Not action pack, but I want to, because Dexter and Hannah McKay was such a cute couple, I want to see them end up back together. And yeah, the intro is just, this is the best intro with David T. Show. I'm gonna try not to copy it too much from this intro. It's not gonna be so stylistic. I'm gonna copy some things because it's still a remake, technically. Okay. Now let's show you the songs. Yeah, that's first the theme. And this actually gonna copy it. Listen to this. This is a guitar. And yeah, I want to say, so the thing is, Dexter has the best villain, best characters. Yeah, his sister, his beautiful Jennifer Carpenter, not related to John Carpenter. I don't know. Here's the thing. The only John, what was his last name, who played the villain, get a nomination for the get a Golden Globe maybe, I think. Michael C. Hall, I think he got a Golden Globe. Somehow he didn't get an Emmy. I don't know. Bryan Cranston takes for Breaking Bad every season. He doesn't take only one Emmy, only one Golden Globe. Bryan Cranston, yeah, he didn't get a Golden Globe until the end, but in the end, he get the Golden Globe. Yeah, this is with the guitar. This guy's copyright. And yeah, but this the score, I mean the score, the not the team, it is the president. Yeah. Oh, this is it's too loud. This isn't copyrighted, so I'm gonna use the. I could use some. Yeah, but I don't want to make a foul dispute for every episode of Dex. So I'm gonna. If this doesn't get the result, I'm gonna use a different. But this isn't. That's why I got it tested on my live stream. And yeah, get some feeling good today from Kickboxer. That song isn't copyrighted. Roy George Jr., his song isn't copyrighted. Use that song, this is an outstanding song, and the gentleman girl from Milan Jovic isn't copyrighted. This real song has no for sure that the authors provide this option to remove copyright if you own a song. That's awesome. I'm gonna do that. If I make a song with everything myself, instrument or everything, I'm gonna remove it. I just don't like if someone likes my song, they want to use it, use it. Even if you hate that song, the song, you shit on the song. Yeah, that's a problem with YouTube. The thing is, if you use someone else's instrumental, not song, instrumental, that man will take everything you learn from that video. If you use a video from some movie or TV show, the video you work so hard on, it's blocked. Yeah. You can put it on Facebook, yeah, but you don't make money on Facebook. On Facebook, your video just get put private. So, because Facebook makes bigger political discrimination on YouTube. But it's effective for. Yeah, I'm gonna recommend this. If you see my short 10-second videos from Desperado, I actually cut everything from the footage and put a link in the description for my Facebook page, from the video on my Facebook page. And that's how I get views and get money and probably get money in the future. And you can watch a full review. The thing is, I don't. Every time I get copyright strike, if it's just. If it's not blocked, it's just the owner of some shitty content will take all my money, then I'll file a dispute. The thing is, never file a second dispute if you're not sure you're gonna win. I filed a second dispute from Desperado. I cut everything out, everything from the movie footage. And then it still stands as a copyright. I still had copyright. So yeah, if you run a second file dispute and if you lose the case, you get one copyright strike. Get three copyright strikes, your channel is down. It is done. Don't worry this shit. But always if you work hard on some video, don't give your money to people who have more money than you. File a dispute. And yeah. And I recommend from one dispute that they got pretty great song. I filed a dispute from my. Yeah, I'm not gonna use it. It's too. The thing is, I don't want to make a viral video with copyright strike. I don't want to make it. From top of your own, I'm gonna use the free sample and I'm gonna use Roy Jones Jr., Feeling Good Today, Milo Jovovich song. I'm gonna use these three songs in my video. I'm not gonna use any more Undisputed. I'm gonna use them if they, I think that there's options to remove future copyright strikes from your property to some channel. If they do that, I'm gonna use them in everything. I'm gonna overuse them. There's Nathan Dawkins and Tom Erba. I recommend using their song. My most popular video testing with over 400 views. I use their song And they removed that, this video goes viral, which isn't so strange. I'll get all the money. But yeah, the thing is, if you're waiting for the rating for Dexter, I said it's the best show ever made. The perfect show is easily 10 out of 10. I would give them 11 or 12 out of 10 if I can. I mean, I don't want to take your time with that. Because I don't want to be the guy who analyzes too much. I know this song made me feel good and depressed at the same time. It's just a beautiful show, I mean, unique. It's a show that makes a psychopath relatable, I mean. Yeah. What movie or TV show made a psychopath relatable? What? Tell me one. Silence of the Lambs? Hannibal Lecter's relatable? No one makes you care for him. And I think Jeremy Jones said in his review that the 6, 7, 8 season with Hannah McKay are shit. Yeah. I think someone tastes this shit. The thing is, if you make a review, just a free advice. If you make a review, use your own opinion, not the popular opinion. Actually, when I watched the Dexter show, I didn't watch any review, and I remember thinking as I was watching it after the season 5, 6, 7, 8, I said, this show is evolving, it's changing. I'm not seeing the same thing over and over again. Like in France, for instance, 10 seasons, they use 5 jokes over and over again, and they're more popular than Frasier, which I review in. I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna try to watch a little bit episode of Dexter, or Dexter, or Frasier. It's. And the thing is, I didn't notice that also for Prison Break. I love that show. It's not a perfect show like Dexter, but I love that. And I didn't know that Prison Break season after one from 2 and 3 are shit. I didn't know they're shit. I don't have my own opinion. Same with Dexter. The thing is, I think. I don't know why you hate Dexter, because he becomes more romantic. That's the good thing. Come on, why people watch romantic comedy for the romance? They don't watch it for the comedy. I mean, it's not a bad thing. The thing is, from let's say romantic or drama standpoint, Dexter make probably best romantic story ever. So the thing is the. It was between Dexter and Hannah. Dexter was a psychopath. Hannah was a toxic person who poisons people because she didn't see any way out. Basically, people put her in the corner, and that's the only way she can survive. So yeah, Hannah isn't a psychopath. But she's a serial killer. She basically is an emotional person. It's a relatively emotional person who. I just wait up somewhere. It's an emotional person who basically get used to killing people. I mean. Yeah, I think, yeah, you can say that's a psychopath, but no, psychopath actually is looking forward to killing people. Hannah killed people because she didn't see any way out. So yeah, she's an excellent character. And yeah, I don't know how to pronounce the actress name, but she's and Chuck. Yeah, I actually want to see the show again. It's 4th season, I think. It's really fun show, action comedy. Yeah, it's not 10 out of 10. I don't know if I'm gonna given that 8 out of 10, but it's still a fun show. And Breaking Bad, I'm gonna leave it for the rest. And Better Call Saul, not my thing, sorry, I stop watching. If you make a TV show so from some Breaking Bad character, don't choose the worst character. Sorry, Saul Goodman is the worst character from Breaking Bad. You choose Gus or Mike, you focus on him. Yeah, you can say Mike is basically a main character in Better Call Saul. But the problem is the show isn't called Mike, it's called Better Call Saul. And so, Gus, I think the mobster, the bad guy, basically he's basically Obama with worse parents. He's so charming, he's so sophisticated. That's the guy you wanna make a spin-off from the show. I think the creators from Breaking Bad, Vince Gilligan, what's his name? Don't know shit what the fans want. That was the show. Come on. I really hope that Better Call Saul will be cancelled. Yeah, I want to see another Breaking Bad season. I think they didn't show the Heisenberg dying, Bryan Cranston Heisenberg. They didn't show him actually dying. They showed him being wounded in the stomach and pass out, and the police were coming. Probably ambulance. I think it would be great if he's in jail, escapes from jail, meets up with Jesse, and start cook again. And that would be awesome. Yeah, I know it'd be hard because Jesse and Heisenberg are basically, but I think the Breaking Bad has better ending than Dexter. I think the ending was just, it was set and it wasn't even a set ending. I don't know if it's a set ending. I know if Bryan Cranston dies, I don't know if he really dies, but even if he dies, it was still a happy ending. And yeah, Dexter is really depressing. I hate they killed Deborah, Jennifer Carpenter's character. I think she was, I think she's more of a conservative, if I'm not mistaken. She made a movie with Vince Vaughn. It was a pro-life movie. I'm gonna watch it. And yeah, you know, liberals don't approve pro-life. They approve killing a baby after it is delivered. No, really, I think, yeah, okay, if you wanna abort a rape baby, be my guest. I don't think rapists should continue the, I don't think rapists should have another generation. If someone rapes someone, some woman, that guy should get a death sentence. And the baby should get aborted. That's my opinion, person. But the thing is to abort a baby because, I don't know, you got a career, go fuck yourself. Okay? Adapt a little bit, okay? Don't be a spoiled bitch. I'm not religious, but I'm sort of against abortion. It's not exactly murder, but it's pretty close to murder. And if you abort baby after 9 months, that's a first degree murder. You should be put to death sentence if you're a doctor who made that abortion. So in my opinion. If you wanna abort baby after it was born, why not go there? Deliver the baby and snap his neck. I mean, yeah. Okay, enough. That's for another. I'm not really. I'm more of a between conservative and neutral. Not neutral like South Park, but not conservative like Steven Crowder or Owen Benjamin. The thing is, Yeah, I think that's why Jennifer Carpenter didn't get Golden Globe and Emmy nomination, because that Weaver of Cancer, I think she's conservative. You don't make a pro-life movie if you're not conservative. Yeah, I'm gonna review that movie with some tackle. What was the? I forgot the. It was something book, some number. Attack on book. Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna find it first. You know, 1 second. So yeah, Dexter, great characters. Everything, main characters, supporting characters, villains, side characters, silent characters. It's just perfect. Yeah, this video is long enough. The thing is, oh yeah, I'm gonna give you a heads up. You can comment on free videos, upcoming projects. You should give me a heads up for. Give me a heads up, let's just see. Just a second. That's a video where you comment and give me to suggest some project you want me to start. For instance, you want me to play a Snake Plissken prequel to make a snake escape from New York and Los Angeles. You want to make a movie Snake Plissken to play younger Kurt Russell, okay? You want to do that? You write that. Make a prequel of Escape from New York or Los Angeles. I prefer personally Los Angeles. And then if that comment gets a decent amount of likes, I made a user of a paid Patreon. I'm gonna make a Patreon and make another video with a description where you can donate in order to make the project. I'm not gonna make a. I'm gonna make sure with my camera. The thing is the proper camera to buy a proper camera is two of my salaries. The thing is, I'm how much now is the 19 April? 1, 2, 3. In 3 days, I'm gonna make 6 months, and then I have a right to buy on credit with a credit card to buy a camera, and then yeah. Then I won't have the excuse of leaving my workplace. But probably that's a good thing. I want to make 1 year. Yeah, my salary is how much? 12, 13,000, 40,000. I don't know how much they give me now because I went to sick days. But never mind. So the 22 of April I will make 6 months. The 26th of April I'm gonna take a salary, and I'm gonna buy on credit with a credit card. I'm gonna pay up a couple of months, and yeah, I'm gonna buy some decent camera with everything, and I need a camera, man. So if you live in Skopje, in Kapishtes or the center, add me on Facebook, something, comment me, I need a cameraman. The thing is, I can't pay you anything, but I can put you in my videos. Buy you something to eat. I need a cameraman. Desperate. I'm desperate for a cameraman. For any, even if I don't have a camera, with a phone, it's enough someone to hold the phone. With a camera, you can position it. With the phone, it's hard to position. Yeah, upcoming projects. You just see another video. You can comment. I think it was this, just a second. So upcoming projects, comment me on projects. Or his do another heads up. I listed every upcoming projects. The top event is already started. I'm gonna focus on that. The next, tell me, I'm gonna make some top event something else if you want a movie. Write the comment. You want, for instance, The Golden Dragon. That's a remake of The Quest. The Quest is Jean-Claude Van Damme. I'm gonna make a TV show and a trilogy. Make it more MMA movies. So, I'm gonna make it in older time before the UFC. And the tournament will be in China. Because, yeah, China and Dragon goes together. Not gonna be. I don't know, it's not going to be in Tibet. So I'm gonna change it up a little bit. And I'm gonna play Macedonian. But the thing is, I'm gonna take some example. For instance, Macedonia is a small country, so they do in the tournament they won't invite me. So I'm gonna go. Yeah, I'm gonna make a. This is gonna be a. Not one guy won't represent one country. More guys will represent. For instance, United States, you have Greco-Roman wrestler, you got boxer, you got karate guy, kickboxer, something like that. This guy will represent their country. It's more a team. I probably should make it like three people from one country and they can't fight each other, sort of like team-based. If everyone gets eliminated, your country gets eliminated. But the thing is, yeah, that's gonna be much more interesting. So upcoming projects. Tell me what project you wanna see next, or some project I didn't include. You think I will be good at Snake Plissken? Just example. I will suck ass as that. Tell me, just tell me, or give me something original. I mean, yeah, you can play a good mobster, for instance. Okay. Next is FPS Live. The thing is, yeah, there's no first-person shooter because I uploaded a video. I download game from Steam, Warframe. I'm gonna review it. Awesome game. And yeah, it has 10 views. But no comments. And the thing is, if you want to troll, do it in your own time. I'm gonna remove the comment and block you for life. I mean, yeah, the thing is, I make yeah, this is a second video, FPS life, first person shooter life. This is a video for do a review of that. For reviews, do a gameplay of that. Some unoriginal content. And the third one, and this is on Macedonia. You only can write on Macedonia. Anything you want, but only Macedonia. I'm not gonna remove some good comments on English, but don't bother. I'll look forward to Macedonian comments because I'm Macedonian and most of my subscribers are Macedonian. And I think I know like of my subscribers, I know 5 people who are Macedonians and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, if you're Macedonian, yeah, I know I made it for a joke, 1,200 euros. It's actually, yeah, no, it's not euros, it's dinars. It wasn't a mistake, it was intentional. And yeah, you can go if you want to train with me. I'm gonna start from 1st of April. 1st of April? No, 1st of May. Yeah. And yeah, you can train with me if you want to. If you subscribe, if you want to meet me, go ahead. It's Mondays, Wednesday, and Friday, 8:30. 1,200 dinars is the month subscription. And yeah, in this video, this is called Real Life Ninja, MK edition. MK means Macedonia. And yeah, you if you come and not English, it's okay. I'm not gonna remove you comment. It's not go kill yourself. I'm gonna already I remove useless negative comments. I mean, for instance, for that guy who called me a communist piece of shit, yeah, that's makes no sense. It's useless comment. I don't know why I should with negative comments. If someone insults me with a joke, I'm gonna leave it. If your joke is well crafted, I'm gonna leave it. So yeah, I'm not gonna wait 100 subscribers to make a third video. These are three videos you can only comment. The hat trick videos you can comment. I'm not gonna add more. That's it. And yeah, check it out. Real life ninja is most of Macedonia. I barely speak English in there. And yeah, I call it real life ninja because the lady who I train with a black key and red belt, she actually is almost she almost she's almost black belt in the ninjas. Yeah, her co-op shut down, and now she trains Aikido with me. And yeah, I actually really like this video. I wanna watch it now. Okay, I already make too much video, too much footage. Suggest if you want any. I just told you what video is for what comment. I tell you if you comment on some video for if you comment on Real Life Ninja for upcoming projects, okay, I'll still look it up, but I think it's easier for me to have the comment section splitted. And okay, bye.
Flawless victory!